shark fins up.
Hello, hungry sharks. I'm Aiden, along with
Victoria,
Abby,
and Kira.
It's Thursday, January 9th, Day A, National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day. Law enforcement officers of every rank and file have chosen a profession that puts their life on the line every day for their communities. They've answered a call to public service that is demanding and often unappreciated. From local, state, and federal, their duties command dedication. The jobs are often thankless and take them away from their families for long hours. Rarely do they know what their days have in store for them. Often law enforcement are the only paid emergency resource a community has. More often, they work in coordination with other local, state, and federal organizations to make their communities safer. On National Law Enforcement Day, we have an opportunity to thank them for their service and offer a token of respect.
And now, please listen to our daily announcements. Tomorrow's weather. The next warm front is here. Cloudy and a chance of rain with a high of 56 degrees. For lunch, chicken nacho salad or soft taco with salsa, cheddar cheese, and sour cream. Steamed corn, today's fruit, chilled pears, along with your original healthy milk.
And happy birthday to Addison Hart, who celebrates her birthday today. Let's hear that birthday song.
Shark fins. That went well. The library is open today. I repeat, the library is open today.
And now for today's announcements in sports and after-school activities.
Thursday, Sharks Club, Literary Magazine, Wrestling Home versus Maple Point, dismissal time 2:45. Spectators welcome until 4:10 p.m.
Friday, Wrestling Home versus Penwood, dismissal 2:45, Future Owls Club.
And now here is Abby and Kira.
The book fair is coming on January 31st to February 7th. Students will have a chance to shop during their writing classes.
Did anyone honor Sharky today? If so, at the end of the announcements, place your Sharky on the 200 board. Remember to keep the bottom portion to earn your t-shirt. 10 Sharkies equals your t-shirt.
That concludes the show for today. Make this day an awesome one.
Keep it classy, stay beautiful.